Hello and welcome, Aquarius. I am Pisces Intuition here with your weekly reading. All right, so keep in mind this is a general reading, so not everything will resonate with your situation. That's okay. Just take what does and leave the rest behind. Okay. Bottom of the deck, we have Awakening or the Judgment card. All right. Here we have Five of Voices or Five of Swords, Four of Inspiration or Four of Wands, the Magician, and then Three of Materials or the Three of Pentacles. All right. I see this going a couple different ways for you, Aquarius. For some of you, this could be talking about a long-term partnership kind of being on the rocks. I keep getting self-sabotaging. I keep getting also some kind of mental manipulation here. I keep getting somebody kind of leading somebody on too. Possibly wanting commitment, but not really knowing if they want commitment or if they still want this commitment. With the Magician, this is kind of, you know, figuring some things out, but also matching energies is what I keep getting. And I keep getting it's unbalanced. But with the Three of Materials, this is, you know, that companionship, that partnership, wanting to put work in. I keep getting wanting to talk it out. And then with Awakening on the bottom, you know, making some big decisions, wanting to, again, work things out, second chances, unfinished business between the two of you. For others of you, I keep getting this is talking about meeting someone new that is on the same energy kind of field as you. I feel like this person wants commitment, or you want commitment. You want companionship, you want partnership, but I keep getting something about the other party having some kind of fear. And then I keep getting a big caution about, again, somebody leading somebody on, thinking that they want a commitment, thinking that they want long-term companionship, partnership. I keep getting being a little bit of a trickster. For some of you, this could be someone from your past. All right, a lot going on here, Aquarius. Because I kind of keep getting like you're not seeing something clearly. It's like you kind of see the red flag, but then it's like you still have hope. Okay. Yeah. See, I do feel like this is somebody from your past. Wanting another chance, wanting another opportunity. But it just feels like something here is not genuine. I feel like it's, again, kind of one-sided. I feel like one person is seeing hope. They're seeing growth. They're seeing, you know, possibilities, new beginnings. But I keep getting ignoring your intuition. I also keep getting lack of confidence. See, and I keep getting somebody feeling very lonely or feeling kind of lost and wanting desperately to kind of believe this person, even though this person isn't being 100% honest with them about wanting commitment. Yeah, Aquarius, if your, you know, red flags are kind of going up about this person coming back, or even if this is a new person, you know, you've got these red flags, you know, popping up in front of you, or like, you know, something's just not right. Like that intuition is like, you know, something's off, like something is unsettling. Pay attention to it because that's coming through really strong. It's like, you don't want to not believe this person. It's like, you want to have hope. You know, it's like, okay, I don't want to, you know, see anything bad. Like, you know, I want to give this person a chance, but at the same time, like something's not sitting right. With the Eight of Pentacles, the High Priestess, and the Queen of Pentacles, I don't know why. I keep getting like this person is kind of out for finances. They could be looking for a sugar daddy, a sugar mama. I keep getting, see, I just keep getting ulterior motive. I keep, and you know, and then something else I keep getting that I don't like is I keep getting like this person is kind of hiding the fact that either they are in a long-term relationship or they are married. This could be someone you work with. Maybe, you know, they don't have their whole life, you know, just like they're not an open book. They like to keep things, you know, private, personal, you know, things to themselves, which, you know, I completely understand. I respect that. But, you know, if you're flirting with someone or talking to someone or trying to lead them on, you know, and you have a family, I mean, red flag. Not here to judge. It's just I don't like when people have ulterior motives or, you know, try to hurt other people. All right. The Magician here. We have the Fool card, the Tower card, and the Six of Swords. Okay. So definitely some, I keep getting rocky sailing. I keep getting risky and the Tower moment. Yikes. See, I keep getting somebody's being a trickster. Because I keep getting like, again, one-sided, not matching energies. I kind of feel like there's some confusion. I feel like Aquarius, you have been trying to manifest a soulmate, manifest, some kind of dream, some kind of wish fulfillment. And this person comes in. And so you're thinking, okay, the universe has answered, you know, my manifestation, you know, they're here. I did this, but I don't think so. Like I said, I'm getting that feeling that this person is a trickster. This person isn't all that they seem. Could be someone you work with. Could be. See, I can't get away from that feeling that this person is wearing the mask. They're like wearing this mask, and there's just like so much going on. They just kind of bring chaos with them. See, I feel like you have recently gotten out of some kind of relationship, or it's like you're ready to start something new. You're looking for something new. And I feel like it's the right time for you, but I still feel like this person is kind of caught up in some stuff. Whether it's a relationship, whether it's a financial bind. But again, just be cautious of this, Aquarius. Because it kind of feels like, especially if this is a person from your past that already knows you, they feel like, you know, you really kind of have your stuff together and they kind of go to you because they know they can rely on you, because you're pretty independent and, you know, you've got that stability, that security. So they're like, okay, well, I can depend and rely on Aquarius. So let me hit them up real quick, see what they're doing because, you know, things aren't working out for me. Because like I said, I kind of feel like somebody here is needing some money, and they're going to say what they need to say to get it. If anybody is asking for a loan, Aquarius, make sure you get like a promissory note, signed. Make sure like everything is in there. Like be specific with the amount loaned, how it was loaned, the date. You know, I mean, I know that probably sounds crazy, but like seriously, because I just see this like turning around kind of biting you in the butt. All right, clarifying that Three of Pentacles. We have the Knight of Swords, we have the Ten of Pentacles, and we have the Will card. Okay, and I keep getting something about somebody's child support. Somebody could be going after you, trying to get more child support from you. So again, be cautious of that. I keep getting like you just got a raise, or you're up for a promotion or a raise or something, and I keep getting like this person got wind of that, and so they're like, oh, okay, well, you know, that's mine. And I also keep getting somebody who's been avoiding paying child support. I keep getting that they are tracked down. Okay. I keep getting that they're tracked down and they're like, either they're going, this is, okay. I don't know if they're going to jail or I keep getting just like bound to pay. I keep getting some kind of like bound, feeling here. All right. So we have the Ten of Pentacles, the Wheel, and the Knight of Swords. I do see things moving forward. Like I said, there's just a bunch of red flags here, Aquarius. So just be cautious of, you know, situations. If something is feeling off, definitely pay attention to that intuition. I do feel like things work out for you. I feel like some of you are going to learn kind of a hard lesson, though. So again, just be careful, protect yourself. I still feel like, you know, again, your financial, you know, area, I do feel like that is improving. I also feel like luck is on your side. It's like you are definitely being watched over. You are being taken care of, because I feel like this person who's kind of showing up as a trickster, who's trying to get the better of you, I just feel like, you know, they don't. Okay. All right, let's get an oracle card. Okay. Body balance. All right, so with the card of body balance, this is really kind of talking about, just like it says, finding that balance. And like I said, I do feel like, you know, again, I kept getting something being one-sided, but this is also kind of talking about taking care of you. So yeah, it does feel like something is kind of off in this situation. Something does need balance. Again, I do keep getting some kind of, you know, court issues. Or, you know, like I said, if you're going to be loaning money or something, or, you know, somebody's loaning you money, definitely get receipts, you know, have that stuff like written out, to a T. But this is also kind of talking about like taking care of yourself, kind of incorporating like more like natural raw foods, like, you know, salads, green juices, smoothies, things like that. But also exploring like your mind, body, and spirit, you know, taking out like a yoga, meditation, you know, just spending time like outside in nature, you know, just anything like that, that can kind of, you know, really help you to bring back that balance. Starting with your letter tiles, we have I, M, we have N, I'm N, C, and V. Okay. Mini. I keep getting that's somebody's nickname. But I do keep getting something about a child as well. Okay. All right. I do keep getting something about Vincent, Nick. All right. And that's what's coming through for that. I'm going to leave those there. Those could be somebody's initials. Take it however it is resonating with you. All right. So we have Pisces. We have Libra. And I feel like Pisces is here is because, like I said, Aquarius, this is talking very strongly about you trusting your intuition. And on the back of it, on the back of Pisces charm, it says intuitive. So again, kind of talking about intuition, and I feel like that's why that's there. Although, I mean, you could be dealing with the Pisces, but then we also have, like I said, Libra. And again, I do feel like there are some kind of, you know, court issues or something. All right, the next thing we have is a shield. So definitely kind of talking about shielding your energy. Also, kind of talking about protecting yourself. I do feel like there's going to be some kind of ending, some kind of transformation, or some kind of big change here for you. With this big elephant, again, I keep getting like big red flag, kind of, you know, like you notice the elephant in the room, you kind of notice something is off, so definitely don't ignore it. All right. We've also got that, I don't know if I can say that on YouTube or not, that fun looking little leaf right there. that could be, you know, that could be an issue with somebody, you know, so again, just kind of be careful with that. With the glasses, again, this is needing some kind of clarity, needing to see things, you know, clearly, kind of also talking about, you know, don't have so much fun that you let things kind of cloud your vision. You know what I mean? All right. Don't get too relaxed that you aren't seeing things for what they truly are. with a key here, again, I do feel like things work out in your favor. I do feel like there's some new, you know, opportunities coming your way, especially that four-leaf clover. Like I said, a change of luck, or just, you know, luck being on your side type of situation. With a little tool, again, it kind of feels like, again, somebody coming back, expecting you to fix a situation for them. So just be careful of that energy, because it kind of almost feels like they're always counting on you to do things for them, or like what you can do for them. But when you need help, it's like they're not really around. You know what I mean? All right. Well, that is what I have for you, Aquarius. So thank you so very much for watching. I do appreciate it. As always, have a great rest of your week and take care.